Welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rude Man, and welcome back to episode number 2 of Cherry Hill. So, yeah, another map, I know. So, what can I do? I kind of like playing different maps. All right, well, let's get back out there. Ooh, there comes one of our guys. What's he doing? What's he got? That should be the chaff guy. There's the grass guy. He's empty. Why is he empty? And what was that guy doing? He's full. Why is that guy empty? Let's pull him back. That's, odd. I tell you what, though. I need to put him in a pew. I didn't do that. Let's put him in group number 2. With the rest of the combines. And then let's put the that guy there in the group number 3 with the rest of those guys. Well, I'm not quite sure what happened here. Let's find out what he does now, because that combine's full. What's he gonna do? If you remember in the last episode, I did one of these multi kind of routes that regardless of what these guys are doing, they should be able to pick up what they need to pick up. I don't know how it's gonna work. I've not done this ever before, so. Well, I kinda have. On Graceland, I had a route that was kind of like that, but I didn't have multi trucks and trailers on the field when I did it. I only had one. So, how's he gonna do this? Is he gonna go? See, he's gonna stop because this guy's in the way. Darn it! Is he not going to see? See, he's not looking for this combine is what he's not doing. I'm going to tell this guy to drive. And then let's see what he does. Hopefully, he'll go over to that combine. Okay, now I do want this guy to do 35... and 50, because I want to keep them working. I want to keep them working all the time. I don't know what these other guys are set at. 35, 50, this one should be 35, 50, yeah. 35, 55, no, 35, 50. It doesn't really matter, but there you go. Now, this guy's got I Spy on. Let's turn I Spy off. And let's see how the combines are actually doing. He's got 14% in him. He's got... Oh, this is interesting. He's got 49%. That other guy should be heading for this tractor. For this combine. This guy should be heading for that combine. Oh, I don't have him driving the course. Well, okay, it's a perfect time to redo this course then, because this one needs to be redone like the other one was. So let's first of all go to harvest and get rid of field number 1. We're number 1. And then come back, start the course right here. Alright, we're going to do the same thing we just did on the other one. And that is going through all of the trigger points like we just did in the last episode. Now, this is exactly why I want these guys all going the same direction, so they don't run head on to each other. All right, we're going to come in here. They're all going the same direction. They come in this, they go out the other one. And if there's more than one of them on the route, they'll just take their turn, hopefully. Hopefully this will work fairly slick. I mean, I might have a little bit of trouble, but when have I not have trouble? When have I not had trouble messing with course play on some of my routes? I just have too much equipment running at the same time. But there's just no way they're not going to have some kind of problems. Yeah, notice I've got that guy picking up Windrill. He's following the combine course just like the other one. So I just did one course. All right, we're going to call this field work field one. Okay, and then let's tidy this up a little bit. We've got... put this in field work, or in harvest. Put that in harvest. Straw. I haven't done a straw yet. Let's do... I didn't mean to do that. I just wanted to do that. That's all I wanted to do. Okay, so we need to get that back. Field work, field one, right there. And let him drive the course. He should see his combine, hopefully. Drive now. Well, he'll be back. Let's go check on everybody else. All right, this guy's dumping grass. No, this guy's dumping chaff. Okay, he found his combine. Cool. I don't know what he's doing. He's just running the gauntlet there. This guy's picking up straw. And see what I mean? Anytime there's a tight circle or a tight corner, they're going to miss a little bit. But that's okay. These fields are big enough. They're going to get the bulk of it. So there you go. I can actually now start picking up the straw while the field is being harvested. Gotta love it. Okay, and grass guy's doing his thing. So there you go. There you go. What else do we need to be doing? I tell you what. Let's turn that I Spy off. Don't need that. Hey, hello. Hola. Alright, so he's doing his thing, man. He's scooting in and getting... Let's get this equipment out of the middle of the... I'm down to $300,000. Whoa! That's okay. We knew it was going to happen. That's what I had that money for, with buying equipment. I'm running out of daylight here. So I want to start buying some animals. I've got chaff coming in for making silage. Let's just put him away here. I need to buy another tractor, but I can't afford one. So, let's... Hey, you're in the way. That's okay. He'll be moving pretty soon, I think. That guy should be moving pretty soon. Let's see what the combine's doing. This is field number two. He's only got 19%. He's got 53%, so our trailer should be coming for this guy. He is almost full again, so we need to, this is not working as well as I expected because of that. But here's the thing, that getting the harvest off is the most important thing. So I need to borrow a tractor trailer. Hey guys, look how long the shadow's getting here. Shadows are getting long. It's almost time to call it a farm day. Go home and have some vittles. For those of you who don't know what vittles are, they're food. Yeah. See, he's going to be sitting here waiting. He's heavy too. Notice he missed a little bit. We can actually stop him while we're waiting. We'll run this guy over to the old Taurus over there. He's heavy. Yeah, I need a tractor trailer because I need to take some of this chaff and get it over to the silo so it starts fermenting, because I need silage before I buy. I was going to buy animals, but if I do, I won't have anything to feed them. So I could actually buy chickens, though, because chickens only need, egg chickens only need wheat and water. Oh, I need to buy water. Whoa, told you he was heavy. They do that when they're heavy, any little turn and they just lose it. Drive really slow, gotta drive really slow. There we go. Stop right there. Stop right there. Stop right there. See how much this will hold. It should hold it all. I'm not sure. I think the combine's 100,000 tons or liters or whatever. And I think the trailer is 150. So it should take all of it. I think. I might be mistaken, but I think that's the case. What? Is it that big? Wow. I've got 100,000 left. Really? I thought that was the other way around. He's got 150 in him. So that thing must take 200,000. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of crop. All right, so we'll send him on his way. Drive your merry way. No, no, no. I want you going that way. That way, this way. Check on the grass, fella. All right, he's done. He can continue on. Now, see, this grass is done till the next day. We'll do it again. Let's get up here and see how much grass we actually got off that one field. Oh, I can't tell from here. Okay. Well, I guess I could, really. I could go this way and see how much grass there is. I think. Maybe not. All right. Can't do that. But that's okay. We don't need to know. We know it's a lot. Here's how I can tell. I can take this guy. I can get in that guy and just run over here. And we have going up. Wow, we've already got over 300,000 liters of grass. Got 450 of straw. And that's just from that small field. We've got 299 of chaff already. And that's only two loads. He's heading back out, so I'm just going to let him go, I guess. Oh, no, wait. I need that tractor. We can use him. Stop. Let's do a course while we're doing it. Kenworth is slipping. Why is it Kenworth slipping? Oh, I guess he is. Sorry. How'd that happen? Might have to look at that. Why did that happen? Huh. Okay, so let's do this. Let's get rid of that course. And let's run out here and do a course sending this guy back. We're gonna stop this. Stop it. Get rid of it. I want this to be a transport course. So now we'll start it. See, the tinting on the windshield of this one is green because the tractor's green. Isn't that interesting? Okay, what I'm gonna do now is just do a transportation course back to the farm because I need this guy to haul some silage for me. Or not silage, some chaff for me. So it's just a straight shot here. I'm going to take some of that hay and run it over to the compost factory and get me some compost going so I can get my fruits and vegetables going. Well, I don't know if there's fruit on this farm. There is vegetables. I didn't see any fruit. I didn't look that close, to be honest with you. Am I going the right way? No. Dang it. I'm going the wrong way. I missed my turn. All right. Go back. Wait. I missed my turn. There's a turn over here. I think. Is there a road? There's a road right there. I was supposed to go straight. I shouldn't have turned. Okay. I got you now. Let's just flip around. And start back up right here. Alright, let me dump these though. This is nothing. In real life, I get lost all the friggin' time. I can't find anything when I travel. I get lost. I always get lost. My wife used to get so mad at me. Why don't you stop and ask for directions? I said, well, because men don't do that. Anyway, after she slapped the piss out of me for saying that kind of thing, I looked at her and I said, you know, half the time that we found some very interesting places because I got lost. Remember the restaurant that we found? Remember this and that? Places that we would have never known existed had I not got lost and found them, you know? Some very cool places. Okay, I think this is my arm. Let's head up this way. Well, this is one of my farms. Oh, shoot. This isn't the main farm. This isn't the main farm. Oh, goodness. Told you I get lost. Where's the hell's the main farm? Down here, I was going the right way in the whole first place. I was going the right way. Crap. All right. Stop it. Might as well start this one clear over again. I was going the right way in the first place. I forgot there were two farms. You know what I should have done? I should have looked at the map and saw where field one and field two are. Well, at least I know where the second farm's at, an easy way to get there. I could actually use farm two, except for that's not where I put the fermenting silo. I could actually put another fermenting silo there. Could. Don't know if I will, but I could. Alright. We're going to just do this again. And look, I'm right back to the start. I could actually start the whole thing completely over from scratch. But start dumping these things. Carpal finger from punching this mouse button 2 million times. I don't even know if there is anything called carpal finger. All right, now let's start again and go back down this way, like I was going in the first place. Roads just aren't quite wide enough. They just need to be they're nice, nice roads, but they need to be just a hair wider. This tractor almost doesn't fit on them. It almost does not fit between the lines. You wander a little bit, you're going to hit the car next to the lane. Wow, these tractors have real fat tires on them. There was a sail point right there that I didn't see when I did my helicopter tour. It wasn't really a tour. It was just a flyby. Okay, now I could go in by the silo, but I'm not gonna. I'm gonna go into this entrance over here. Because if I transport something, I don't want them stopping right in the middle of the way of everything else. So I'm just gonna bring them in this entrance right here. And we'll stop it right here where it doesn't go in the way of anything. Okay, TP. Biogas to main farm. Close enough for government work. We can get rid of this. And I just want to get some of the chaff. So let's grab some chaff. Which should be the third one. Choose the third one down right there. Pull that up. Let's go check and see how things are going. Okay, this guy's got 31%. Wow. What's he doing? What is he doing? He's done harvesting, but what's he doing? I don't know what the hell he's doing. I guess he's done. Okay. Let's go dump what little bit of grain he's got. Oh, where are you going? Let's see if he can catch me. Dang it. He's not going to catch me that way. There. Catch me if you can. What's he doing? Okay, this guy is ready to go back to work, so... Oh, no! He put grain... Oh, no! Did you see that? He put chaff in the grain truck. Oh, man. Yeah, that ain't right. Yeah, so there's a little bit of a glitch in my system, but it should be okay. I mean, because I didn't have to start collecting the chaff. I didn't have to start it while it was still being harvested. I didn't have to do that. I can't remember where we left off. Uh-oh. I don't remember where we left off. Well, I think it was further on down the road here. You know what I could do? I could just pull over here like this and start him to go to the first or the closest trigger and see what he does. He'll catch up. Let him play catch up. Yeah, see, I didn't have to start this while the harvester's still working. So, if it causes a little bit of a glitch, then I guess that's the way it is. But, now I don't have to worry about it because he's going to hit the chaff before he hits anything else, and he'll dump this chaff out. And then, let's do... this guy's ready to go, so let's have him drive now. And this guy is going. So everything's doing what it's supposed to do. This guy's done working, so we can put him away. Now, I don't know if you noticed, but I did change combines. It's a wheeled combine. I always, for some reason, I always get the track one. And I don't know if I... In real life, I've never dealt with one that had tracks on it. Back when I used to work wheat, which was many, many, many years ago, they didn't have such thing as tracks. They had wheeled combines. So I'm going back old school. I don't need tracks. These fields are, you know, they're pretty good fields. You don't have to worry about having an army tank underneath your combine for getting around. I'm going to take a shortcut through here. I don't know where to park these things where they're out of the way, so let me just, I don't know. Are these barns available, or are they? Yeah, I guess so. We can do this. They're big enough. All this equipment, they can have their very own barn. This will be this guy's barn, and the other guy can go in his own barn. Okay, a little bit of grain going in, and we actually can stop him when he's done, because he's done with his field. All right, he's going to catch up sooner or later. Okay, I need to catch this guy. I don't want him going back out the field. He doesn't need to. But in the short story is that my little system here is working. It doesn't matter what he's harvesting. He's going to get rid of it. Beets, potatoes, grain, chaff. Whatever. And I tell you what, I'm going to save him for a minute here. I'm going to have him start selling some crop because I need some money. Let's see here. These guys are doing their thing. Let's get this chap here over to the silage pit. I put the silage... Well, it's a fermenting silo. I put it on the end of the pit. That way, if I want to make silage in a pit, I still can. I just have to kind of work around this silo here. But that's okay. It works for me. Let's see how much is going to go in there. Oh, I can't see it. There, it's over there. I have two versions of this silo, a small one and a large one. Since I didn't want to put like a half a dozen in, I don't need that much silage. I only put the big one in. And I still might put another big one in on the second farm. That way, if I want to just mass produce silage, I can do it. Need to get that out of the way. All right, let's grab some more of this stuff. See how much I got in here. Okay, now let's see. I've got wheat. I think wheat. Is it wheat that I have? Let's see. Yes, it is. I have wheat. Oh, wait. Wheat and barley, both. Well, the barley must have been field number 2. Let's see. Wait a minute here. Wait a minute. This is barley, isn't it? This is barley. So it's wheat that was in field number two. Alright, so let's see. Where do we sell the wheat? Where are we going to sell the wheat? Flour mill, 1214, 1215. It's a dollar more at the high grain, or high gain. 1203, it's less at Hills Crest. And the rail is 1214. Ship net is 1237. Town diner. So whatever ship net is, ship net. What the hell is that? Ship net. Way up here. That's the best price. So it's closer to the second farm. So I tell you, what am I going to do? I'm going to make a teleport course, or a transport course from farm one to farm two, and then we'll sell the grain from farm two. Be less of a trip. So let's just take this guy. We're going to create a transport course right here. Start the course. I could probably go the right, but I don't know how to go that way, so I'm going to go this way. I know how to go this way because I just screwed up, went there twice. Sky, isn't it? Red sky at night, sailor's delight. Goes like that somehow. I don't know what that means. I have no idea. I'll have to ask a sailor. I asked somebody that one time. I said, what does three sheets to the wind mean? I don't know. Ask a sailor. Oh, well, there you go. Never thought of that. Okay, now this is my turn, I think. How come I don't have a mailbox in front of my farm? What's that all about? Whoa, there's my turn, there's my turn. Alright, well, we'll just bring it right in the center here. Stop it right there. Okay, and then we're gonna save this. TP. Main farm to, but what would I call this? Farm two? Farm two. Main farm to farm two. Get rid of that. And then from here, we go up to ship net, but where's the road? I don't know where the road is. Rail net and ship net. Must be a dock up here or something. I think there's a road there, but I don't know if there's one here. So I'm going to go up here, take the first left, and we'll go that way, I guess. I don't know. First of all, we need to find my... Damn it, that scared me. I need to find my silo. Wow, time goes fast. I just started. All right, well, we're going to sell some crop in the next episode, I guess. I'm going to go ahead... Call it an episode here. Hope you had fun. Like it if you did. Share it if you have a friend. And subscribe if you haven't. I'll see you on the farm in the next episode. Happy farming.